pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs roam the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning. There are people being.
He was knocked unconscious.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
region
of the U.S.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Worse every night. Who could that be? Hello?
Jill! Are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my... Ah!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How'd this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
Sorry.
parking garage roof.
Parking garage. Got it. Sir, are you all right?
Stay back! Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
What safety? I'm not going out there!
The parking garage isn't far. I can
tell you. The only safe place is in here!
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy? Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe.
Okay, I hope you guys can hear me. But, no. P.W. Eric, who plays Clash of Clans? That shit's ass. Like, for real. Like, what do you mean?
Well, I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space.
Okay. What up?
Let's go.
CSF.
Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this?
Yeah, who is that dipshit?
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it.
I told him no.
Don't you like that in a man?
No, thanks.
I don't even like the game. It's a mobile game, I think. Yeah, because I don't even know what it is. I don't even like it.
With the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
I don't even like it for some reason.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
I mean, I guess so. I mean, what's the choice? It's like live or die, like,
this way.
At this point. Oh, wait, Keith. Like, hello? You don't know what greetings mean? I said hey. How do you say your name? Waxy? Yeah. You said nothing wrong, did you? Well, I'm just gonna call you by, CF, cause I like the CF. Let's say CF. Oh my god, why are you whispering? Yes. My god. Yes, so you know how I was on the train, right? So you know on the demo, the train? Apparently it's at the beginning of the game, because they're right here. Wow, so the demo did take place at the beginning of the game?
It's fine, young lady.
Bro, I can speedrun this. I'm so good at this part.
Carlos.
I can beat it in 2 minutes, mommy. And that one place, I could beat it in 2 minutes. I'll prove it to you.
She is an elite operative of RPD Special.
I will do it in the real game. I don't care. I will complete that so fast.
Something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Yo, I feel bad.
Right. How's that going for you?
Alright, so I'm just gonna do this so y'all can get the full experience. So I'm not gonna be talking during cutscenes, but I'll talk during gameplay, so I'm gonna shut up.
Undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just
finally happy I can play this. Play this game.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
I know what a radio is.
I like that line.
Okay, first things first.
All right.
We need to get you geared up.
Aw, the ammo's not here. Wow, that's nice.
All right.
I'm about to speedrun this part, boys. I don't care about that cutscene. That can go away. Oh, and all the stuff is still here. Oh, that's nice. That's nice for me to get geared up, at least. Aw, thanks, game. You do care about me. I mean, I would speedrun this part, but I really care. I really do give a shit about health more. I'm just saying. Alright. Alright. Hey, case. Boom. I'm gonna make inventory limited, spaceful. So I'm trying to save as much as ammo as I can and stuff like that.
More survivors. We've gotta get that train moving.
What? Come on, Nikki's. Come on.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Where's the,
gotta put this out.
Where's the... whatchamacallit, like the tweezers, like you're supposed to cut stuff with. Apparently they changed it for the real game. My controller drifts to the left, like my character, like, see, it runs to the left. Yeah, I think that's to the game. Yeah, it's definitely to the game, that's annoying. Oh, okay.
That, all right, I'm not an infected.
No,
wait, please!
What
the fuck was that for?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars.
Dumb son of a bitch.
No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
I'm reading it for the chat. In case people, chat.
Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Fuck yourself. Just go fuck yourself, alright? Well, that's nice. Great. Well then. Okay.
smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Only I had my lockpick.
Do it.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
that leaves us the main power switch. Enjoy that. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know what building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. Get traffic control online. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec. All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Unable to establish route. Please try again. Please enter our route.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Thank you.
say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway room.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Fucking dodge noses. Oh my god. How is that fucking fair? I can't even dodge him. He didn't even fucking kill me, whatever. This fucking game sucks dick. Fucking hate this game. I can at least shut my fucking door, my god. I'm ending the stream, guys, bye. My god. I'll just stream it sometime tomorrow.